What's up, everybody? I'm going to be playing Pokemon Alpha Sapphire, and I'm going to show you guys how to catch Heatran. First, what you're going to want to do is fly to... Well, I'm already here, but I'll show you guys otherwise. I need my pen. Give me one quick second, please. Sorry about that. Anyways, you're going to want to fly to... Use Moonfly. Four Tree City. As you can see, I'm already here. You're going to need a Pokemon with Surf and Flash. You don't really need Flash, but I'm just going to use it. Organize boxes. Let's see, who do I want out of here? I just want to use my my Greninja, I guess. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Let's get out of here. Make sure you have a lot of Ultra Balls, Pokeballs, whatever you use to catch legendaries. My cousin uses Pokeballs because he thinks he's the shit when he's not.
Hardcore like that.
Did you catch Groudon with a Pokeball?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Did you catch... Yeah, you haven't caught anybody else, huh?
No.
I see. Let me just zoom in a bit for you guys. Or not. Okay. Now, we're gonna go... We're gonna go all the way over here. Oh, shit. Let me just use Repel. Oh, I still have it. Okay. Anyways. I'm gonna go all the way over here. Try not to battle anybody. Oh, how convenient. Anyways, go here. Wait. Why the minute? What the hell happened? You're supposed to go down here. My bad. I did not realize. Okay. Hold on. I just want to check in here real quick. I don't think this is mine. Ryan's base. Spin met. Yes. Later, nerd. Speaking of nerds. Anyways, you're going on a surf here. In this nice big blue area. And surf here. And go inside this cave. And use a repel. Ooh, what's this? Sunny day. Sweet. Then we're gonna go in here. Go to my Pokemon. Go to Mewtwo's bitch ass. Use Flash. And there we go. Alrighty. I can see clearly now. Nothing. Let's just check. Oh, sweet. Pokeball. Full heal. Alrighty. Anything here? No. Let's see what that is. Come closer. Screw it. Let's go. Oh, what the... Oh, hey, it's Flannery. I think that's her name. Oh, where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Don't scare me like that. You scared the living daylights out of me. Huh, anyway. By any chance, did you come here to look for a rare Pokemon too? No. Yes. You too? Oh, I see. As you may have heard, this cave has long been rumored to be the place where a rare fire-type Pokemon lives. That's why I came here, but I guess I was a bit... ill-prepared. I was just thinking about going back to Laverage and coming back later, so I'm leaving now, but if you go farther, please be careful.
Hi.
Anyways, let me just switch Pokemon. Oh, no, wait. Alrighty. Let us continue our adventure. Gamer problems. Alright, so we'll go here. Because I realized, yep, right there. I came prepared. Yeah, you're gonna need strength. Kind of a little late to tell you guys that now, but it's a cave. Come on, guys. Oh, we're here. Save. I think we're here. I don't know. Let's just save this game. Oh, what the hell? A portal of some sort? Well, let's get in it. But first, let me look for stuff. Oh, I forgot. Come back. No, screw it. I think that's a portal. Oh, it's a mysterious ring is floating there. Something is visible deep in the hole. Would you like to put your hand deep in the hole? You don't say. Yes, I like to put my hand deep in the hole. Oh my god, it's amazing. It's Heatran. Deep in the hole. Alright, let's get it, Garchomp. Oh, level 50? That's not all that good. Screw it. Booyah. What the fuck? False swipe will never kill them. So it's kind of handy to have a Heatran. Alright. Now, Ultra Balls. If I remember correctly, you can get False Swipe from one of the scientists and Devon parts. I'm pretty sure that's where I ended up getting mine. Well, I already had this Garchomp from Pokemon Y, but if I remember correctly, you can get that as well. Oh, you prick. You stupid son of a bitch. Get in the freaking wall. I don't know if I want to risk using False Swipe. I mean, it shouldn't kill him, but knowing my luck, it'll kill him. Okay, bitch. Alright, I'll just use False Swipe, and if anything, I'll just, you know. If I kill him, I'll kill him. Who gives a shit? No, I'm just kidding. I'll just turn it off, turn it back on. Bitch! Look at that. There's, like, no health on that motherfucker. No health whatsoever. Bag. Ultra Ball. He's mine now. Okay, guys. Give me a quick second. Sorry about that, guys. I had to do something real quick. But anyways, back to what we were doing. Catching this fucker. Oh, shit. What the hell? You have no health. And that's not gonna do shit. I'll just try and trim that part out. What the fuck? Get in the ball. Why is this so damn hard? I'm not gonna use my two Master Balls. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? What's your problem, Heatran? You're a dude. You're supposed to be chill about this. Dudes love balls. Basketballs, footballs, golf balls. Holy shit, man. You're kidding me. Are you kidding me? Yeah, you're gonna need to do that 100 more times, the least. Holy shit. I'm about to say, just say fuck it. And kill him. Get in the ball. What the fuck? Alright, fuck it. We'll just let nature take its course. Dragon Rush!
Nothing.
It took me 3 freaking Ultra Balls to catch Rayquaza and Deoxys. Why is it taking me 10 of these already? You motherfucker. He's not even at level 80. He's only at level 50. This shouldn't be that difficult. Good thing he can't heal himself at least. But he is kind of, you know, screwing my Pokemon over. Holy fuck. That's it. Repeatedly press A. No, I guess that doesn't work either. Haha, bitch. You know, I probably would have had better luck with the frickin' Pokeball. Now that you mention it. Let's try a different ball. Let's try a premier ball. I doubt that'll have any effect though. And I was freaking right. Oh well, we'll just continue with this. You're fucking kidding me! Fuck you, I have a Froakie. Or a Greninja, I don't give a fuck, kill me. It's all good. Aw, I didn't bring my Greninja with me. Well, don't I feel like a dumbass. Bitch. Get in the ball, bruh. Come on. I have a safe, nice home for you. I can also give you Pokepuffs, you prick! Instead of living off fucking Metapods and Caterpies. You know what? All bullshit aside, I'll probably just use Master Ball. How dare you. Holy fucking shit, are you kidding me? You know, fuck it, fuck it. Fuck it. If I get to 15 Ultra Balls, I'm using a Master Ball. I can't have this video on for that long. Rick! Alright, no more fucking around. The DS is coming up. Yes, you fucking bitch! Fuck you! Yes! Took me like 20 damn Ultra Balls. What the fuck? Mewtwo to level 74. Fuck you, Heatran, you piece of shit. Bitch ass. Oh, there he is. Lava Dome Pokemon, type Fire Steel, height 5'7", weight 948, like a fat ass. There's his sound. There's his action. Not much. Boiling blood like magma circulates through its body and makes its dwelling place in volcanic caves. Yeah, I'll name him Fuckface. Anyways, I hope you guys liked that. Thank you guys for watching. And, Yeah, look out for my other catching legendary Pokemon videos. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that like button, that subscribe button, and share the shit out of this video. Anyways, this is Ace Cage signing out.